You'll get there. Oh, don't worry about it, Sophie.
I know, Pop. Sometimes I just don't think I can do it. I think I'm gonna give up.
Are you kidding me? This is your passion. You'll get better. Hey, wait up.
Hey, yo, you got a prom date yet? It's coming up soon.
Yeah, man. No, I haven't got a date yet. I'm kind of getting desperate, though.
Stop breaking the phone!
Not that desperate.
Ooh, that's rough. I'm sorry, Soph. You wouldn't want to go anyways.
Of course. You're right like always.
I just don't think you're that kind of person. You wouldn't enjoy it.
Of course you know. You always know what's best for me. What if I wanted to go and talk to, like, real people instead of just drawings?
Enjoy. Hey, sorry about yesterday.
I don't care. I'm over it. Anyway, I would need a date, but it's not like that's going to happen, clearly.
You could draw yourself a prom date. The guy of your dreams is waiting on the page.
That won't work. It's impossible. Just look at what I have.
I like it. Impressive. Also, he's pretty hot. So, when does he come to life?
Oh, just give it some time. It'll work.
Uh-oh. Everything will be okay, Sophie.
When does he come to life?